1 for 3 weeks in 1978, making their self-titled debut a million seller. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. With a platinum album, a number one single, and a high stud factor, Player was at the top of their game, but not for long.
We were young, and we had access to the excess, and we took advantage of it. You know, it was crazy times, and that took its toll eventually. I'm a prisoner
of your love. After their follow-up album, Danger Zone, co-founder J.C. Crowley left the group. The band played on, releasing Room with a View in 1982 and touring with everyone from Eric Clapton to Heart.
We rocketed to number one real fast, and then we toured hard, and then it was all over. Started writing for other artists and doing film and TV, and that lasted about 10 years.
Peter's movie credits include Grammy-nominated work in St. Elmo's Fire and a hit single from the John Travolta, Olivia Newton-John flick, Two of a Kind. It's gotta be a strange twist of fate. In 1999, he started work on a TV miniseries.
It's called Shake, Rattle and Roll, An American Love Story, and I got to work with some incredible people.
TV may pay the bills, but Ron and Peter still share a passion for Player. In 1995, they decided to make sweet music again. Like the underwater sky. Baby, come back. The new Player lineup includes an all-star cast with members from REO Speedwagon, Foreigner, and the Little River Band.
Player did not have a zillion hits, but the ones we had were big enough that they're still getting played today, which is more than a lot of people can say. Like the river.